We are going to troubleshoot a type of paper jam Canon photocopy machines. So you can see that from the display, there's a paper jam indication, and it's saying open the left cover. Open the left cover, there is a paper jam. Okay, just open the left cover. You can see the paper is jammed. This is a type of paper jamming. You can see some portion is visible and other portion is not visible. That means there is no proper driving of paper is happening inside the mechanism. So I'm going to remove the jammed paper first. Just put it back and take the paper out. And the very first thing you need to observe the rollers. These are the two rollers separating the paper. This is called separation rollers. You can see the two rollers are here. This is upper side and lower. This is lower side. In this case, this roller is very good and there was no dust on it. In sometimes, this roller seems to be dusty and you need to clean with a wet cloth. And also observe the roller condition. If you see it is little bit damaged, you go for a replacement. Sometimes it will help to solve the solution. But in this case, this roller is working very good. So this is not the problem due to the suppression roller. And the next step, what we are going to do is close it and open the drawer. You can see the paper is here. So I am going to take it out of the drawer and remove this paper. This is a very important thing. You can see two metallic plates here. You can see the two metallic plates. And observe it. If any kind of dislocation, if you feel any kind of dislocation for this two metallic part, it causes this kind of paper jam. This is the main reason. So in this case, there was a dislocation. So I am going to solve it with my hand. I'm going to bending it down. Okay, it looks fine. So this is the main reason for this kind of paper jam. So what to do is just observe it, and if any kind of dislocation you see, just make in the correct position and use the paper again. And put it back.
So I am going to take a copy. In sometimes you need two or three times to align this metallic part for a proper solution. So don't go for any other section. These are the two sections need to be inspected for solving this paper jam solutions. Okay, thank you for watching the video